Sir, sir, please, please pardon me, sir. It is not when I have exhausted every opportunity as a member House of Representatives to speak in this house. As a member House of Representatives that have been voted for by the people of the Senate, you are the other member of the Representative. I deserve this. And I have a right to speak here. And I have been raising up my hand from the beginning of this session to this time. So you need to allow me to speak here.
I will not allow you.
We'll speak to the media, I'll speak to the press, and we'll meet there. Okay. Give this government as a Nigerian, and we have to be